Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. I wanted to talk to you briefly about the benefits of drinking cantaloupe juice for women's health. So if you struggle with PCOS, endometriosis, ovarian cysts, fibroid tumors, heavy menstrual cycle, blocked tubes, whatever it is, cantaloupe juice might be one of those things that might be good for you. Now, first of all, it is in the middle of winter and cantaloupe is not in season, okay? Okay, so if you prefer to eat fruits and vegetables during the season that they are made, then that's what you should do. I have had results by drinking cantaloupe juice year round, and so I'm not a big stickler on it. Although it is best to drink cantaloupe juice when cantaloupe season is available, and that is usually in the summer. I can't remember which month right now, but it's in the summer. I think it's like July, August, and maybe even into September. But don't quote me on that because I really honestly don't remember exactly when it is. I drink cantaloupe juice on a regular basis, and I have gotten great results from it. So I don't typically eat cantaloupe. I don't love to eat cantaloupe, but I really like to drink the juice because it's very hydrating and it makes my body feel good. And when I drink it in a 32 ounce mason jar. So I drink 4 cups of it at a time when I drink it. I might sip on it all day, or I might have it for breakfast, or I might have it for lunch or dinner or something like that. But cantaloupe juice is one of those juices that, you know, for me is just good any time of year. You use your own judgment. But cantaloupe juice is good for cardiovascular health, and the leading cause of death for women is cardiovascular health problems. And it decreases the viscosity in the blood, it reduces blood clots, the potassium in the cantaloupe transports oxygen to the system. So let me just get a little bit deep here. You know how a lot of women who have female issues are anemic, or their iron is lower than it should be because they're losing so much blood? Well, the reason why we're tired is because the oxygen is not being taken to the body the way it needs to be because the iron level's low. And so what cantaloupe does is it helps to take the oxygen to the places that it needs to go in the body. So it assists somebody who is anemic or has been susceptible to anemia. So it, you know, it helps in that way. But it also fights against oxidative stress. It helps ward off strokes. I think we all use that, and that's one of those things that is considered heart disease. You know, women have strokes. I think it is more than men do. That's because it's one of the, women die from heart disease more than men do. I believe that's what the statistic says, if I'm not mistaken. And if it's not that, if that's not the statistic, it's very close. Also, cantaloupe juice boosts the immune system. It helps fight off cataracts on the eye. I had to take my mother-in-law to get cataracts removed twice from her eyes. Like, one day they did one eye and the other day they did the other eye. And even though it was a really quick surgery, I mean, they had to put a new lens on her eye. Excuse me, that's crazy to me. I don't want cataracts. It might seem like it's a, you know, a simple operation, but I don't want that on my eyes. So also what I've noticed when I drink cantaloupe juice, that I can feel something happening in my eye, like I'm getting a detox symptom in my eye, like my eyes might turn red, or they might start watering, or like I might feel a little bit of pressure in my eye, and it'll go away in a few hours or a couple days or something like that, especially if I'm drinking cantaloupe juice. I can tell that my eyes are being cleansed. Now that might sound silly to some of you, but if you've had to wear glasses, or if you have people in your family that have had glaucoma or cataracts or any of those things, it might be a good idea to drink cantaloupe juice so that you can cleanse your eyeballs. So I'm just saying, that might be a little bit over the top for some of y'all, but I'm just giving you options. It helps regulate the menstrual cycle. So most of the people that I talk to in my clients need that menstrual cycle regular. And when I say regulate menstrual cycle, I'm not always referring to, oh, it comes this day and maybe it might not come for 3 months and then it might come in 2 weeks or I'm bleeding all the time. I'm talking about even the woman who gets her cycle every month on, you know, like clockwork, but she's got, you know, a 6 or 7 day period, even a 5 day period. We're really not supposed to have a period that we're losing all that blood all those days. So I just want to, you know, give you that information. Also, cantaloupe juice helps with weight loss. It helps to clear the skin of acne, fine lines, and wrinkles. It gives you skin elasticity. It helps get rid of blemishes and burns and those liver spots that you see on your skin. And for some of you, you're having trouble with the hair. It helps stimulate hair growth and the hair staying in your skull. So if you are having trouble with hair loss, it would be a good idea to start juicing cantaloupe. The other thing about juicing cantaloupe is it's pretty cheap to juice it. It's not expensive. Like, you take one cantaloupe, and you, depending on how big it is, and it juices 4 cups of juice. That's a lot. Right now in my city, the cantaloupes are $2 for $5. So $2.50 for 4 cups of juice whenever you're spending $5 for one of those 16 ounce crappy juices in the store anyway. So it's a bargain if you ask me. So I'm going to give you one caveat about drinking a melon juice. Well, first of all, let me just say this too. The melons are going to do deep detoxification for the body. It's going to cleanse the body, cleanse the tissues, cleanse all that gunk out of your body. That's what cantaloupe juice is going to help your body do. But let me give you the caveat. And if you've watched my grape juice video, it's the same caveat. If you're eating a crappy diet, do not drink cantaloupe juice. If you're going to drink it, make a commitment to eat a high nutrient dense diet and lay off the processed foods. Don't eat processed foods and drink cantaloupe juice and expect it's going to do something, because what it's going to do is it'll make your blood sugars go like this and you'll be all over the place. But if you're making a commitment to a healthy lifestyle and you're eating lots of fruits and vegetables, I'm not even saying getting rid of all your meat products, but you're limiting your meat maybe to a couple ounces a day, 3 ounces a day or less, you know, maybe even 3 ounces a week, that's plenty, because our kidneys can't digest all of that, especially if we're trying to heal from something. If you will just eat fruits and vegetables and then you add the cantaloupe juice, you will see the results. But if you think that you're gonna drink some cantaloupe juice and you're gonna eat the same crappy diet that you've been eating for 40 years, it's not a good match. So I just wanna give you that, because I don't wanna sit here and you say, oh, she said to drink cantaloupe juice, and you drink cantaloupe juice and you go home and you're still eating McDonald's and Burger King and all that other stuff. Mixed with that, it's not a good combination. So do that. Do the cantaloupe juice in combination with a healthy lifestyle change, or in addition to your healthy lifestyle that you've been living. So I just wanted to say that it's important. So that's it, y'all. Thanks so much for watching, and I will talk to you all soon. Take care.